Trust Managing Director, eh? Bastard. Crook. Fucking crook. They're all crooks. Bastard in jail, you should have got a lot of these.
Three times the rate of inflation, in come these profits, you say investment, Ofgem warned just 72 hours ago that they're not sure about future investment programmes, that the energy companies might not be investing enough. Where's it going?
Well, I where's it going? There's no answer for it. No fucking answer. Because he doesn't know his cell. It's going into their fucking pockets. That's where it's going. The crooks. Fucking shape bags. Worse than fucking Al Capone. Al Capone stole his fucking money. He's just stealing it the other way. You think you can bring your door fucking taken out of you?
I don't want to interrupt people hope to hear what you say, but you will have heard Caroline Flint, Labour's shadow spokesman on this matter, say she wants a full-blown inquiry.
Smoking again. Ha 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 ha.
Till the day I die.
Puff, puff, puff.